This time I have it set for watts, and I've got 85.0 grams in there, and let's just see how the watts go. And I'm still gonna stir it though, because I still wanna have good beans, I wanna burn any beans, and I wanna make these beans in the coffee. Consistently just over 1,000 watts. And then at some point, the heater kicks off because the popcorn popper has an internal temperature sensor that tells it when it needs to cool off. So the watts decrease. It cools down. Now it's just blowing air, which is still pretty hot because it's air that's inside there. And then it turns back on and heats it again.